Mr. President, we have a crisis situation at one of our missile centers, sir.
You mean to tell me a renegade general's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile?
First, $10 million in small denomination.
Pass Charlie to touchdown. Approaching target area. Charlie 1, Charlie 2.
To make certain we arrive safely. A hostage. Slowly.
Who do you have in mind?
You, Mr. President.
Now look, you lunatic son of a
lunatic
bitch.
In my book is defined as someone who buries the truth.
That's outrageous!
Try one more goddamn stunt and I'll light up the fucking sky!